I know what you're going to say. You're going to say, Bryce, we did not see you do any leg workouts or the rest of the bench workouts. And I'm sorry, I didn't record. But today's a pull day. So it's all, you know, all pull-ups. And then we're also going to do some crazy ab wheel stuff for the abs. But I do want to get some drone shots today. I really want to fly this drone right here. It's been way too long since I've flown this. It's been like 2 weeks. So today, guys, we're just gonna do back day a lot. Holy cow, my forehead is glistening. Anyway, but yeah, we're just doing back day. We're gonna do all of the lat pull downs and the, I don't even know what they're called, but this exercise where you go like this. You'll see me doing that shortly. But anyway, yeah, we're here. We're at school. It's lit, kind of weird vlogging in school. And but you know, we're just getting after it. We're just doing what we can with what we have, where we are. And right now, we can go in the weight room and freaking do as many pull-ups as possible. Hey, what up? Get down here. But anyway, guys, I'm just trying to help you in your weightlifting kind of career. I'm just trying to help you guys with your weightlifting, wherever you work out. I'm gonna show you guys how to do the proper form. As you can see, when I was doing lat pull-downs right there, sometimes I kind of like squeezed it when I came down, and I made the bar touch my chest whenever I could, because you wanna have that full range of motion. Squeeze. You wanna get the squeeze when you pull that bar down, because that's where you really tear that muscle apart, which allows you to grow. When you guys do any workout, whether it be lat pull downs or whatever those other lat pull things are, once you've done your 15 at the weight that you're doing, stop lifting for 1 second and change the weight to about 2/3 of what it was at, and then do another 10 more. Because, oh, hold up. Yo, what up, Tyrese? Want to be in the vlog? I'm just teaching these guys some billion-dollar game. Hey guys, it's my boy Tyrese.
Yeah.
Look at Tyrese. Gains. This is what happens when you work out, boys. All right. Thanks, Tyrese. Yep. A lot of people really care about, you know, how much weight they can lift and stuff, but if you ask me, it's all reps. Find the weight that you're comfortable with to get 15, and just do 15 of those. 15 good reps are a lot better than 5 okay reps. At least for me, at least. This camera's going out of batteries. That sucks. But anyway, like, you'll see me in that exercise in particular, I do at least around 26, 27 reps every single time. And I go 80 pounds, I do like 15, and then I drop down to around like 50, 40, and then I'll do another 10. That's what I do, because it definitely works. It gets you more tired than anything else, and that's what we're trying to get. We're trying to get tired so our muscles can get broken down, so we can build them up and be bigger.
I kind of figured it.
Look at my man's pants.
It's like the best pants ever. It's both really roomy and also really compressive at the same time. It's amazing.
It shows in the back. What the heck?
I got one pocket. It looks fine.
Yeah. What the heck? Okay, we stopped lifting. We stopped lifting because I'm about to face Jamari in a wrestling match. See, I think it's gonna be, I don't think it's gonna be close, but I think Jamari could throw in some pretty neat moves. It's been a while since I've wrestled, so this is definitely something I'm not too confident about. Anyway, look at these trophies. All we see is gold.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these rats, as long as you fill them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop killing them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not really numb. The criminal cop killing hip hop, filling a minimal spot. The cop niggas are pop listeners. You coming with me, say that I'm not.
Going back, yeah. They never take me. I-